Good morning, everyone. I'm Pere Rosales, and I will teach factoring trinomials in form x squared plus bx plus c. This is the given. First thing to do is to find the factors of 16. And this is all the factors of 16. But you need to get the sum that equal to the middle term, which is 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. So the answer is quantity x plus 2 times the quantity x plus 8. Thank you.